Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I will show you guys all working ways to get the Venom Fruit and Roblox Blox Fruits. Venom Fruit is one of the most powerful fruits in Blox Fruits. But before we start, please don't forget to subscribe. I will be doing a huge giveaway in 1000 subscribers. The first way to get Venom is by searching the fruit. It's the worst way since there's low chance of Venom to spawn. If you are planning to search for fruits, then you can buy Defruit Detector Game Pass, but it is really expensive. The second way to get Venom Fruit is by buying from the shop. It is still not the best way since it's expensive. There is also a very low chance of it to be on stock. The fruit dealer restocks a few times daily. Third way is by factory raids. Factory raids happen in second scene that can drop a random fruit to a random person. This is still not the best way, because factory raids are rare to happen and low chance of getting Venom. The fourth way is by spinning on the Blox Fruit's cousin. The Blox Fruit's cousin will give you a random fruit every time you spin. This is the second best way since it has high chance of giving you powerful fruit. Now let's move on the final way. Before we continue, I would like to thank you guys for 42 subscribers. We are getting closer to 1000 subscribers. Anyways, for the best way to get Venom Fruit is by trading. Trading is the best way to get because you can offer fruits you get from the other ways to get Venom. You can use the fruits you get from the other ways to offer for Venom or other powerful fruits. I will make a trading video guide soon. Alright guys, that is all for this quick video. Thank you all so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. We are getting closer and closer to our subscriber goal, which is 1000 subscribers. Thank you. That is all for this video. Goodbye.